Hello, and welcome to another Star Wars figure review. Today, right now, I'm going to do one on Jedi vs. Darth Sidious. Take a good look at this. Alright. I'm going to start with Mace Windu. He is a Jedi Master. He is killed by Darth Sidious, but Anakin Skywalker chopped off his hand. Okay. And Saucy Tin. He is also a Jedi Master. He gets killed by Darth Sidious in Episode 3. Sorry about the blurriness. Okay, and Kit Fisto, he is also killed by Darth Sidious. He is very detailed. I honestly, I really like the back of him. There, just a few. And we also got Agen Kohler. He's one of my other favorites. There you go, get a good look at him. Okay, now finally, we got Darth Sidious. He's the one who kills all these Jedi. Take a look at him. Just so you guys wondering, I know it's weird for a girl to collect this stuff, but it's kind of fun. Get one last look at this. Okay. Thanks for watching, and I hope people that watch this will put me on their friends. And until then, keep collecting, and may the Force be with you.